Hello viewers, welcome to LinuxHelp.com. Today we are going to see about how to install Apache GUI on Linux Mint Edition 3. Apache GUI is a free and open source Apache Observer graphical user interface. It is written in Java programming language. It is used to ease and speed up management of the Apache Observer. Okay, now let us see how to install Apache GUI on Linux Mint Edition 3. Now here, before starting installation, you have to need Apache and Java. Okay, now first of all, we have to download the Apache GUI package using by wget command. The download is going on. The download is complete now. Then after downloading, we have to extract this download file. Then we have to list out this directory. Now go to Apache GUI directory. Now here we have to list out this directory. Then go to bin directory. Then now here run the run.sh file. Then now we have to enter to the host file. Change insert mode. Here give our local IP. Then give our domain name. Then save and quit the file. Then finally we have to restart our Apache Observer. Then after restarting your Apache Observer, we have to open the browser. Here you can give IP address or domain name. Here I am giving my domain name. Then give port number 9999. Then specify Apache GUI directory. Then hit enter. Now here it will show on Apache GUI installation. Now first of all, here we can see installation method. Now select package, then click OK. Then here select our operating system. Then here we can see Apache configuration file and log files. Then here we have to give username and password. Then after filling the details, we have to click submit. Then now here we can see login batch of Apache GUI. Now we have to give username and password. Then we have to click submit. Now finally here we can see Apache graphical user interface. Now here we can see configuration file, then document rules, then log files. Now you can easily create and edit the Apache configuration. Thus, we have seen how to install Apache GUI on Linux Mint Edition 3. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel LinuxHelp. If you still need more video, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, to mail support@linuxhelp.com.